Hi, I'm Miss Jasmine, and welcome to Storytime with the Houston Public Library. Today, we're going to be reading Click Clack Boo, written by Doreen Cronin and illustrated by Betsy Lewin. We would like to thank Simon & Schuster for giving us permission to read this book. Now, you may be wondering, why does Miss Jasmine have a mask on her face? Well, I thought I would get into the Halloween spirit while we read this Halloween story. So, without further ado, let's get started. Farmer Brown does not like Halloween. Witches give him nightmares. Pirates give him shivers. Jack-o'-lanterns flicker spooky shadows on the wall. Farmer Brown leaves a bowl of candy on the porch. He puts up a Do Not Disturb sign. He draws the shadows and locks the door. But in the barn, the Halloween party has just begun. There is a crunch, crunch, crunching as the mice scurry across the field. There is a creaking as the sheep slowly push open the barn door. There is a tap, tap, tapping, and the cows go to the window to let the cat in. Farmer Brown does not like the sounds of Halloween night. He checks the lock on the door. He peeks through the window. What do you think Farmer Brown sees? There is a dark creature standing beneath the trees. Farmer Brown runs to his room, pulls on his pajamas, and climbs under the covers. He hears the crunch, crunch, crunching of leafy footsteps heading toward the house. There is a creak, creak, creaking on the old boards of the front porch. Then a tap, tap, tapping on the front door. Farmer Brown pulls up his covers tight. He hears a quack, quack, quangle in the crisp night air. Quangle! Farmer Brown jumps out of bed. The porch is empty. The candy bowl is gone. There is a new note on Farmer Brown's door. Halloween party at the barn. Farmer Brown runs to the barn. There is a creak, creak, creaking on the old boards of the front porch and a crunch, crunch, crunching of leafy footsteps heading toward the barn. There is a tap, tap, tapping on the window. Looks like it's Farmer Brown tapping. It's Count Dookula. Happy Halloween! Looks like Farmer Brown won best costume. The end. And that was Click Clack Boo! We'd like to thank you for joining us today. We hope to see you soon. Bye.